What's up, investors? Welcome back after this long, long weekend that we had. I hope you guys had a great weekend. I know I did, had a great weekend spending time with my family. I had probably the best steak of my life that I cooked myself. I'm pretty impressed. But how's the market doing? That's what we're here for. This is your Power Hour update for June 1st, 2021. I'm Richard Allen. Let's just peek at tipranks.com. We're going to jump right into the major indices here, guys. S&P 500. 0.11% down on the day. We have the Dow Jones up a tiny, tiny bit, up 0.08% on the day. The NASDAQ slightly down, down 0.21% today, followed by Bitcoin, not down as much as when I looked earlier, but down 3.9% on the day. The crypto roller coaster that we keep talking about continues. Next, we're going to cover both Canopy Growth and the Bank of Nova Scotia earnings, and then we'll get into some news on Snowflake, Palantir, esports, and lastly, we'll talk about the biggest winners and losers, followed by one of the top gainers on the day, AMC as well, because the short squeeze continues, guys. But let's jump right over to Canopy Growth here, posting 38% revenue growth in Q4. Canopy Growth, ticker symbol WEED, W-E-E-D, trades on the Toronto Stock Exchange and is down almost 2% on the day, 1.785% on the day. However, this is coming in with a hold rating based on 8 analyst ratings with an average upside of over 31% over the next 12 months. Now, Bank of Nova Scotia beats EPS expectations on lower loan provisions. Shares also fall. So let's check out how BNS is doing again on the Toronto Stock Exchange, down just over 0.5% on the day today, coming in with a moderate buy rating based on 6 analyst ratings with an average upside of almost 5%. Again, that's ticker symbol BNS, Bank of Nova Scotia. All right, let's jump over to news for Snowflake. It says, can Snowflake continue to make it rain? Well, no, they will continue to make it snow though. Cloud-based software company Snowflake has been expanding at an impressive rate, and impressive indeed. Powell is encouraged by Snowflake's recently signed and ongoing major deals, especially with customers spending over $1 million per year. He wrote that the company is seeing big wins against its competition in the public cloud market, despite not having yet replaced legacy on-premise data warehouse solutions. The analyst was impressed by Snowflake's aggressive investments in sales and marketing, and after going through its earnings report, has heightened level of confidence in the company's future outlook. But let's see what the analysts are saying about Snowflake here. We have almost up 1.8% on the day. Ticker symbol SNOW, coming in with a moderate buy based on 23 analyst ratings with an average upside of just under 14% for Snowflake. All right, the second bit of news I want to cover is GMBL. Esports Entertainment signing a multi-year deal with Los Angeles Football Club to provide esports gambling and things like that for LA Football Club. Shares of GMBL have jumped 153% over the past 6 months, but what do analysts say is in store over the next 12 months for GMBL? We see strong buy based on 4 analyst ratings with an average upside of still another almost 100%. For ticker symbol GMBL. However, they're down about 1 percentage point today. All right, last bit of news I want to cover is Palantir signing a massive, massive deal with the US government. Take a peek at this. Palantir revealed that it has signed a deal worth $111 million with the United States Special Operations Command to continue to serve as its enterprise data management and AI-enabled mission command platform. This is part of the mission command system, Common Operational Picture Program. Palantir continues to ink these types of deals with the US government and the US military. Because of that, I am very bullish on Palantir, but let's see what the analysts have to say about Palantir stock, ticker symbol PLTR, up 1.4% on the day. This comes in with a hold rating based on 9 analyst ratings with an average downside of 6.5% over the next 12 months. Let me know down in the comments what you think about Palantir stock. All right, guys, before we cover AMC, we're going to talk about the top gainers and losers in the market right now. Number one on the top gainers list is Vertex Energy, ticker symbol VTNR, coming in almost 27% up on the day. You can see that right here. We have Lexa Fintech Holdings, ticker symbol LX, almost 28% on the day. We have Uxin, ticker symbol UXIN, up almost 24% on the day. We have Aesthetic Medical International Holdings up almost 25% of the day. Ticker symbol there is AIH. And then we have Canaan rounding out the top five biggest gainers of the day. Ticker symbol CAN. Yes, they can, up 25% on the day. All right, and the top losers. Number one is Immunovant, ticker symbol IMVT, down almost 28% on the day. We have Emagine, ticker symbol EMAN, down almost 16% on the day. We have Mudrick Capital Acquisition 2, ticker symbol MUDS, down almost 13%, dragging itself through the dirt right now. PDS Biotechnology, ticker symbol PDSB, down almost 12% on the day. And rounding out the bottom five, RenRen, ticker symbol RENN, down almost 12% on the day. All right, AMC, guys, the short squeeze continues. Look at this. AMC up over 22% on the day, trading at almost $32 per share right now. Look at that chart, absolutely parabolic. You can find a lot of information right now on AMC and what's going on. But essentially, the big dogs that are shorting this stock are losing billions of dollars. And I just went to AMC twice over the last couple days, which was really nice. Absolutely love the movie. So, guys, thank you so much for joining me for another Power Hour update here on the Tip Ranks YouTube channel. Remember, you can find me here at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Monday through Friday, as well as Julie in the morning. So hit that subscribe button and that bell notification. And check us out over on Instagram, where you can find more stock market related news. And I'll see you tomorrow for your Power Hour update at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Have a good day.